used to hide inside his headphones. He felt denied, so every night he cried out. His eyes on any pillow he lied his head on. His father left home, his mom's was just gone. It made his heart as dark as his outside flesh tone. So when he got tested, of course he would explode. He saw anger as a form of expression. And that breath that I breathe, I mean every word that I speak. For every single person on this earth working the streets, every fatherless child throws bleak, hurting, and weak. I hope encouragement occurs from every verse that I leak. I've lived in pain, but I know it's people worse than me. So I pray for them and pray their prayers get reversed to me. Personally, I face adversity and curse defeat. I'm trying to be the first to leave. Bring me your life. I'm finna introduce one of the sickest dudes to get within inches of a booth. This is my debut and entrance. Give me your attention. But did I forget to mention? No, the spirit is the truth. Recognition is due, cause I've been getting dues since I was in school. Ripping rappers, getting in the feuds. Since school ended, I've been winning. And that's why I got photographers around me taking pictures of the dude. I'm making big bank, homie. I move stocks. I'm like a warehouse worker without the toolbox. Stay on my feet. Socks. I'm braided up with a bad mouth like Riley from Boondocks. My crew's hot, your crew's not. You similar.